Big jump up to 140 kilos. Bar is 20 kilos. The red discs are 25 kilos in weight. Small white ones on the end, they're 5. Collars are 2.5. Coming up onto the platform now to start his 2016 Paralympic bid, Basha Farman of India. Just outside the medals at the previous two Paralympic Games. Placed 5th in London 4 years ago and 4th in Beijing. He's looking to get himself onto the podium this time round. Basha Farman has a personal best of 155 kilos that was set at the Asian Para Games in 2014. Are really making use of the full width of the bar. Well, looks good from here, but does the bar come up evenly? The referees agree, yes. Good lift. First attempt, he's in the competition. It was nice to get the first lift on the board. These lifters would have been training for many years for this one moment. Touches, pauses, and drives up. You're not allowed to let it sink into the chest. It's deemed as gaining an unfair advantage. And that's a clean lift. This will bring him right back up into contention. Maybe not for gold or silver, but potentially for a bronze medal. Having missed medals at the previous two Paralympic Games, he desperately wants to get himself on the podium. So has impaired muscle power due to polio when he was 1 year of age. Also had a shoulder injury which hampered his performance at the 2014 Commonwealth Games in Glasgow, but looks to be in tip-top shape here in Rio. Was that bar level? What do the referees think? It went back to arm's length comfortably enough. No lift. What a shame. Let's have a closer look. Goes down nicely. Pauses. Didn't think there was depression in the chest. Maybe coming up slightly unevenly. Well, that's tough. Did the hips even come off the bench? Chose not to use the strapping. If successful, this would put him ahead of Nándor Tunkel of Hungary by virtue of lighter body weight. So this is a really, really critical lift. This could see him into medal position if successful. Personal best of 1.55. Now attempting to equal that best. We've not seen that done in the last 8 years. Did a 1.52 in 2014, but this lift was done back in 2008 at the Beijing Paralympic Games. This is big. Making full use the width of the bar, going as wide as he possibly can without exposing those rings. If the referee can see those rings, the lift will be failed. Hands must stay on them or inside them. There's a confident look about him. 155, third attempt to put himself in bronze medal position. Oh, not to be. Well, disappointment there, frustration. He's out of the medals. What a shame. Well, he's got other responsibilities here at these Paralympic Games. We'll be coaching fellow Indian powerlifter Sakina Khatun. Trying to lead by example and secure India's first medal. Wasn't to be. Finishes just outside the medals. Unfortunately, as he did at the last two Paralympics. Okay.